Dr. Spiegel refers Jeremiah to another doctor, infectious disease specialist Dr. Marie-Louise Scully.
I was notified that Jeremiah was growing bacteria in his blood. It had special characteristics under the microscope. It had a tendency to form clumps.
The laboratory is having difficulty identifying the bacteria. To unravel the mystery, Dr. Scully meets with Jeremiah and Dana.
A typical question, of course, is whether anybody has any pets.
I told Dr. Scully that I had two pet rats.
Light bulbs went off in my mind thinking about possible rodent-associated infectious diseases. But one in particular stood out based on the symptoms Jeremiah was having.
Dr. Scully notifies the lab about Jeremiah's pet rats and sends them more blood cultures. The lab is finally able to identify the bacteria.
Jeremiah had rat bite fever.
Rat bite fever is a disease caused by the bacterium Streptobacillus meniliformis. The bacteria infected Jeremiah's bloodstream, inflaming the blood vessels, causing the vasculitis. Then the bacteria spread to the soft tissue, lining Jeremiah's joints, causing him joint pain.
The bacterium Streptobacillus meniliformis makes its home in the respiratory systems of many rodents. Rat bite fever occurs when an infected rodent bites a human. Sometimes this infection can be fatal.